Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. My name is Yazan Abdullah from grade 4B. My teacher, Mr. Muhammad Sanallah. Today, object is singular and plural nouns. A singular noun means on one person, place, or thing. A plural noun names more than one person, place, or thing. Added S to form the plural of most singular nouns. Added an S. This is the most common way to make a plural. For example, bike, bikes. Cats, cats. Irregular plurals are plural word forms that don't follow any of the plural rules. Singular plural. Man, men. Tooth, teeth. Sheep, sheep. Word ending in F or FE. For words ending in F, change the F or FE to a V and add it ES. Leaf, for example, leaf, leaves. Words ending with Y have two cases. If there is a vowel before the Y, just add it S. Toy, example, toy, toys. Word endings with Y. If there is a consonant before the Y, change the Y to I before adding ES. Lady, ladies. For words ending in CH or SH have the same rule. For words ending in CH, added ES, church. Church. For words ending in SH, added ES. Dish, dishes. Because like that have the same rule. Words ending in X. For words ending in X, added ES. Example, fox, foxes. Thank you for your time and hope to see you in next subjects. Bye.